Hey guys, this is DG. Today we are going to learn about LAN cables or category 5 cables and which connector we should use with our LAN cable to make it function. So let's start. Several times you connect your computer to a wide network with a cable to access internet or simply to share data with some other computers. These cables are called networking cables, and the most common networking cable that we use in our day-to-day life is LAN cable, which is a category 5 cable. Category 5 cable or LAN cable contains 8 colored wires twisted to form 4 pairs. Each pair has one plain wire and one stripped wire of the same color. So a total of 4 colors are used in a LAN cable, and that are green, orange, blue and brown. These pairs are called unshielded twisted pair because they are not wrapped inside a metallic film. But why these wires are twisted? Actually, when wires are straight, then magnetic fields are generated, which interferes with the signal being carried out by the other wires. But when these wires are twisted, magnetic fields get reduced, hence desired signal maintains its integrity. More the number of twists, better the LAN cable will be. But it is not only the twists in the LAN cable that are significant, the colors are important too. Orange pair sends data, while green pair receives data. Color also tells us about the polarity of the wire in each pair. Where solid colored wire has negative polarity, stripped wire has positive polarity. Blue and brown pairs can be used to increase bandwidth. But what is bandwidth and how it is different for speed? Suppose you have opted for a 500 Mbps broadband connection from an internet service provider. But when you are downloading a file, you are receiving a variable data transfer rate, say 3 Mbps, then 2 Mbps, then 2.5 Mbps, which is less than 500 Mbps. This rate at which you are receiving data is called speed, while the maximum rate at which you can download a file in a network is called bandwidth. Every internet service provider tells us only about the bandwidth of their network and not the actual speed that we will get through their network. Bandwidth of category 5 cable is 10 base T or 100 base T. But what is base T? Actually, it is a standard used for Ethernet transmission. Standard, simply set of rules. 10 base T standard transfers data at 10 Mbps. 100 base T standard transfers data at 100 Mbps. And 1000 base T standard transfers data at 1000 Mbps. But this is the maximum rate at which you can download data. That is, you will always get a download speed less than this. The other feature of category 5 cable or LAN cable is that it has RJ-45 connector at its either end. RJ-45 connector has 8 terminals, so in which order we should connect 8 wires of the LAN cable. There are two standards for this purpose, 568A and 568B. Standard 568A defines the color sequence: stripped green, solid green, stripped orange, solid blue, solid orange, stripped brown and solid brown. While the standard 568B defines the color sequence as stripped orange, stripped green, solid blue, solid green, stripped brown, solid brown. So which standard you should use? You can use either of them. The key thing to note that is that both ends of the LAN cable should have RJ45 connectors connected with same standard. That is, if one end has RJ45 connector connected using 568A standard, then same 568A standard should be used for RJ45 connector at the other end too. If it is 568B, then use 568B standard at the other end. If you have learned something from this video, then please like this video. Share this video so that more people can learn. Subscribe to TechTerms if you want to learn more, and turn the notification icon on. Thanks for watching.